I guess Butterbean's cafe won't be opening here in Puddlebrook after all.
Stop it!